diciendo que le hago falta en su cama, sabiendo que esto conmigo no va, ya no va. Ahora solo quiero salir con mi propio squad, porque la noche es mía, la voy a disfrutar sin tu compañía.
Ahora yo quiero vivir la vida.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Nettie. If you haven't met me, I'm crazy. This video is gonna be a fashion over 327 clothing try on haul. So let's get started. First, I ordered from 327 clothing. Ooh, I bought this shirt. It's cute. And I will list it in the description box so y'all can check them out. And don't forget to use my discount code Nettie. But this is cute to go with my shoes. Then I got this TikTok. It's in a pastel blue. How you open it? This is it. It's a shirt. It's beautiful. Just, I'm gonna try them on when I'm done like going over them. And I have these chores. They're biker shorts, gray. A good price. And these jeans, I hope they fit. Cause them are cute. Anyways, let me start trying these babies on. Alright guys, this is the first outfit, the biker shorts. This shirt's cute, don't mind the sports bra, but this shirt is cute. Next outfit. Guys, outfit number two. Because these jeans are cute, but they don't stretch. And they're a size 5. So it looks like I'm gonna have to lose some weight. And these shirts, as you can tell, they're too big for this shirt. So I guess I'm gonna have to give this to my sister or something, because look at it. It's beautiful. It's beautiful, ain't man? It's too beautiful. All right, next, going on to Fashion Nova. I'm gonna just take out one by one. Okay, so first I bought these shorts, camo, because you know I love camo. They're a size medium. How you open this up? And let's try these hoes on. I hope they fit unlike the mother jeans. But these look big, see? I got everything medium. I probably should have gotten a small. But let's go try these on. I'll be back. These shorts are actually pretty cute and comfy to move around. Can do squats too. I like them to have pockets and these little pockets over here. I like these. I could wear this with a mesh black shirt and some cute sneakers. And I don't know, we shall see the next. The next item is this status symbol dress, size M. Let's open this up. Okay. So it's see-through all over here. Dang, this is nice. This is views. This is for when I go to the elevator. But let me go put this on. I am so in love with this dress. It is see-through in the back, but it's views. I can't wait to wear this. Probably wear it for jewels. Oh, but it's beautiful. Oh my god, look.
I see it, I like it, I want it.
Feels stretchy, but this is blue. I'm probably gonna look ugly, but let me go try that. It's lit, just like me. And don't mind that noise, somebody. Ooh! I'm gonna have trouble putting this one on. This one is a lace me up jumpsuit. Let's see how this looks. So I'm not sure how to put this on, but I will attempt. By the way, do y'all like this dress on me or not? And I'm already sweating of putting this clothes on and taking it off. But yeah, let me go put this on. Be back. I don't know. I don't know how to put it on. I will figure it out though. And when I do, I'm gonna be popping. It's stretchable, so I don't know. My teeth is just too big for this part. See, that's the bad part. Nothing fits the right way. Or probably putting it around, I don't know. I was really disappointed in this one. But it's cool because I still got another bag. But this one, some shades. Yeah, they is. I'm gonna go ahead and leave this outfit on. I have shades. Let me show you. I will try and link them in the description line. Cause y'all know me, I've been obsessed, but I'm obsessed with shades. These are hella cute. These are cute. This is a blood red. Everything's red. After those, I got these. These are real. How I look. Beautiful. Oh, these are cute. These are in black. I opened these up, don't mind me because I am sick. Anyways, look, they come folded. And they have a theme. Oh, I'm probably wearing these today. With this outfit. And I'm gonna do my hair, so don't think I'm gonna go with them. Which I'll do. Let's see. That's these white ones. These are the red.
Bitch, get through edits.
What? These are some blue ones. Let me go ahead. They look like for babies. Those poppy, yeah. I like. Everything is lit. Ugh, and then I'm back to reality.
Next.
And I also got these.
They're probably like these.
The edges, these are rounded and these are like more sharp. You see this?
I think that outfit is cute.
But she should wear my pink Fila. I don't know, we shall see though. That is gonna complete my try-on haul / glasses haul. Yeah, thank you for watching and don't forget to subscribe.
Ahora solo quiero los mejores tragos y la ropa traída de Hawaii. Y llamarlo como tú.